Good afternoon, YouTube family. It is Shirley coming to you with a wish haul. I had to do this really quickly because I started losing some of my items. I would normally try to gather the products together and like open them, unbox them in front of you. So some of them are already unboxed. Some of them I had in a previous order and they just arrived. And I've already used, and I also already lost one of the items. I did use it over the weekend, so let me start with that one since I do have the picture for it. It is a eye line assistant. It's just supposed to help you. There we go. It's supposed to help you put on a nice liner, and I did try that over the weekend. And it is quite difficult unless you have like a mirror in front of you, and I normally have another mirror in front of me, but you need like a standalone mirror to actually do it. So I'll keep trying to use it to see whatever I can use to actually assist with creating a really nice precise wing. So that's the first item that I already lost and need to find. Also, I got these they're eyeliner pencils, waterproof, but I use them for my brows, and the color deep brown. They come 6 in a pair for $1. The first item that I showed you, the eyeliner assistant, was also a dollar. Everything that I got is each individually are shipped for $1 as well. And that was the second one. The third one is this thing to help clean with your brushes that I got from Wish for $1. I did use this over the weekend and it does a nice job with all of the small eye brushes. It's a nice way to clean your brushes real quickly, especially if you have someplace to go in between washes. And I do wash my brushes every week. All right, another product that I got was the glue for the eye. I didn't use yet. Maybe next weekend I will. It comes with this little contraption here. I have a variety of different glues. Everything and anything to help me find a way to get these lashes to stick properly without it looking so gunky and gooey. Another item. Now here are all the eyeliners that I told you last order that I already put away. Here are two of them that I haven't opened up yet. This two of them were for $1. And this is the one that I've been using. And this is the Maxi Black from Yanique. Very nice. It's good. It's good for me. And I'm still trying to learn how to do it. And it's just a process. You gotta practice, make perfect, I guess, you know? You gotta keep trying to. You gotta keep putting the product on so that you could do better. And here is a... This is a brow product here. It's called Stereo Eyebrow Sculpting. And this would be in the color brown. I don't know what I'm doing. Right there. That was $1 as well. Where's the cap for this? Oh, there it is. It came in a box like this. This was $1 as well. This product here, called Coloring Eyebrows, Long Lasting, is garbage. I did try to attempt to use this last weekend, and it comes with a small pomade on the bottom. And you use the brush to pick up the product. And you brush it on your brow, but you don't see anything, do you? Not on my complexion. You don't see anything, so. This was a bust. So, and it looks very ashy, so. Wasn't happy about this. And I also got this eye adhesive for $1. Told you, I've been trying to step up my game, and here are the final items with doing my getting used to it, getting, trying to get comfortable with it, which is another one. I'm determined. It's another type of eyelash adhesive that I got as well. Everything and anything that help with okay, these are my stylus pen. I had ordered a couple of them maybe 6 months ago. Children probably snatched. It was 10 in the other one, two for a dollar. Two, one, six, eight, 10. So I went and got another set. Got the Anastasia Beverly Hills liquid eyeliner. This probably is one of those dupe things. So here's another eye product that I won't open right now. I definitely would give you a review on it the very moment I do open it up. But I've got plenty of eyeliners that's already open that I need to go through. Here is another eyebrow tattoo. So that's another brow product that I got. Manmulia 7-day eyebrow tattoo is what it's called. Got it for a dollar. Definitely keep you guys posted on how they go once I do open them up, and I'll do like a little mini review of how they are. These are the tools to help with like blackheads and things of that nature. It comes in 5 different styles or pieces. And this was $5 for a dollar. It's supposed to help with like your nose and stuff. So I went and I got that. This is the last bit, and you guys will be free. This is the last item. And this would be a mascara volume and length microfiber mascara. It's really big. Wait to try it. I'll definitely keep you guys updated with all of these beauty products that I did pick up from Wish. And that is it, you guys. I hope you guys have a marvelous and glorious day per usual. And you guys take care. Bye.